Jared Leto has been a Hollywood heartthrob for years. However, Suicide Squad star set his fans' pulses racing on the Ellen DeGeneres show this week. The agelessly dashing 49-year-old actor made some surprising revelation while playing a burning questions game with Ellen. Jared somewhat bashfully raised the curtain on his private life while playing the round. He dished that he sleeps in a buff and added that I eat naked often. Jared also revealed about the exclusive theatrical release and gossiped he actually worked at a movie theater when he was a kid and he got fired for selling weed out of the back door.